I'm not here to judge nobody, nor am I here to critique anybody. But at the same time, my faith is in whoever's in that locker room, and obviously Nikhil is one of those people. He's young. Yeah, it's certain things that he has to get better at, but it's also certain things that I got to get better at as well. So, as you grow into the player that you want to be and that you have to be, that may take longer than some people. It doesn't matter if you're a first round pick or sixth round pick or undrafted. When you get an opportunity, sometimes it does take people a certain amount of games. It does take people a year. It does take people years. Nalla Julian Edelman, who wasn't even a receiver coming out of college. And I know we're in a different age and time where, just because you got picked certain, then that means you have to produce, faster or sooner rather than later. But at the same time, people are coming from different circumstances, different programs, different expectations of what was asked of them from their college, in essence, plan. And I'm not saying all this for an excuse, but at the same time, he's doing everything he's possibly can to make the proper steps to get better, as well as I, as well as other people in that locker room, to not necessarily be on the good list of the good graces of the fans or the reporters or even other people's opinions. It's just all about what's asked of you on a day-to-day basis. And hopefully it can kind of turn into in-game success with a great week of practice, and if your numbers is even called in the game.